This one is titled, "He that tilleth his land shall be satisfied with bread, but he that followeth vain persons is void of understanding."
Thank you.